there, this is Bonus, and today's video is about the chopping board hygiene, means the color code. Let's figure out the color codes and what kind of material generally we use when it comes to chopping board. Let's start the lesson.
Start color coding. So these are the chopping board color and for what reason we use those codes. So red for the raw meat, when it comes to green is about the raw fruits and vegetables, and here we have the blue is raw seafood. When it comes to yellow is a raw poultry or pork. Then here we have white, dairy and breads. Then we have here the brown, which is a cooked meat, and the purple for the allergic food. Clear with this? So these are the code, the color codes, right? And these are the things that we generally use this codes for this particular meat or fruits or vegetables. You guys clear with this? Let's see the what kind of a material generally we use when it comes to the chopping board. The color codes chopping boards are made from the two different types of polyethylene plastic. HDPE means high density of polyethylene, and here we have LDPE means low density. Right, and this is the material, the plastic material we generally use for the chopping board for the hygiene purpose. Clear? Let's see what to avoid. Right, glass, marble, bamboo and steel, as these are just too hard. Wood boards are the most suitable to preserving the longevity, or you can say long lasting, of your expensive knife. Right, and recommended inches is 15 to 20 inches of the chopping board when it comes to professional kitchens. This video was a short and quick about understanding the chopping board, the code and the material that we use and what to avoid and what exactly the inches will be. Hope you guys clear with this. So I'll come with the next video. Till then, chopping board hygiene. Have a great day, guys. Bye bye.